Second, while I'm not sure what Charlamagne eats in the morning, I'm quite certain that the Breakfast Club host most certainly pairs it with some scalding hot tea. So here's what. Charlamagne, I want to go through some of the most heated interviews you've conducted, and you're going to spill it. Okay, Kanye West, 2 days after your interview with Kanye in May, he told TMZ that slavery was a choice. He then tweeted screenshots of your texts admonishing him for the comments. Where do the two of you stand now?
Me and Ye good. Ye is one of those people who likes constructive criticism. And I guess he has so many yes people around him. He likes somebody that gives it to him straight. So me and Ye good. He sends me free sneakers.
Drake, you two have appeared to squash your beef back in 2016, but he threw another dish your way on his new album. What went wrong?
I really don't know. I think me and Drake will always have a love-hate relationship. It's like Skip Bayless and LeBron James. I'll never, even though he's great, I'll never really have anything too good to say about him.
Jay-Z, back in 2013, you wondered whether he would have become such a titan in the industry if the Notorious B.I.G. hadn't been killed. Do you think Jay-Z was offended by that?
No. I mean, I asked him that question personally because that was something that the hood was always saying for years. So I got the chance to ask him that personally, and he had a very good answer for it, actually.
Justin Bieber, when you interviewed him in 2012, you warned him against hanging out with people who would get him in trouble. Do you think he followed your advice?
Yes, he found Jesus.
There you go. Hillary Clinton, I've talked to you before about your telling Hillary that she was perhaps pandering by saying that she carries hot sauce. Looking back now, what was your biggest takeaway from that interview?
She never revealed the hot sauce. She never pulled it out during that interview at all.
Oh, so you don't know whether she really carried it.
Yeah, and I feel like we should have pressed her right then and there.
Like, said, take it out.
Where's the bag and where's the goddamn hot sauce, Hillary?
Thank you very much.